pumpkin patch. Oh, to six.
Oh, it's six.
To five. Five. We gotta turn around. It's not open.
Oh. We're on our way to pumpkin patch number two on the other side of town. It's all good.
Here we are.
It's perfect. That one's kind of cute.
For as we know, this could be my pumpkin tonight. I could be leaving this pumpkin patch with this pumpkin tonight. After recent inspection.
There he is.
We will keep going.
There he goes.
Whoa.
He's so big.
Babe, look.
You know what she told me? She said she wanted a small pumpkin before we got here, and now look at her.
This pumpkin's really happy. I mean, it has a couple of acne scars already on the back of it, but you know, if you just turn it around like this, it's brand new.
We are gonna keep going. A little dusty, but looking pretty good.
Tell me about this pumpkin.
Got a couple ants. Got some dirt.
Oh, I see him.
You know, oh, it's heavy. You know why? Because there's delicious pumpkin seeds inside. So this is contestant number one.
Comparing them, I kind of like this one better.
You're about to witness some crazy pumpkin carving extravaganza with yours truly. I'm out of here. Some mess made in heaven.